All right, Chase, I don't want to lose any of this trim or the doors, but it's mahogany and I want to build something with it. So.
All right.
There, whoa, look at you.
Yes.
Like Chuck Norris.
Yeah.
He's already better because you get the light from that window. Mm. Now imagine once the sunroom's gone. That was a bullseye shot right there.
What are you doing?
I just wanted to make sure that we got a shot of me working and you sitting down.
In order to get the bathtub out of the bathroom, we had to pretty much demo the whole bathroom.
I just don't know, y'all.
This is hundreds of pounds.
I know it is.
I'm gonna be honest. Throwing anything off of a roof is fun. But that's a big tub. I mean, that's an 8-seater.
All right. Are we good?
You're clear?
Yeah.
Got a long way.
All right, with everything you have.
3, 2, 1, push.
3, 2, 1, push.
3, 2, 1. Ah! Too far. I think we overshot it, y'all.
Our carpet.
Let's try it again. Take two.
Go get it.
Somebody go get it and bring it up. That was awesome. Let's throw something else over.
I don't like all the jiggle.
Woo! That's what you call a deep squat.
Ooh. Watch out.
Woo! This looks good, y'all.
I love white countertops.
I love them too. You know when they're clean, you know when they're dirty, but I love these white countertops. They're pure white and they're hyper glossy because I wanted it to feel like a reflection of the ceiling. This is looking good. Perfect. All right. Looks good. That looks like tile.
You see this? Storage.
Amazing.
Haley, you got the rest of it?
I've got it.
And then this is the bed pullout.
Yes.
Right?
And that's where these go.
Amazing. It's like a big puzzle piece.
Helen's room.
Yeah.
This is going to be me.
On vacation. So excited about how everything is coming together. Haley doesn't miss a detail. She's reminding me we've got to configure exactly where I want every plug-in, every light. It's just been a really fun process, something completely different than what we've ever done. I'm just so crazy about the tile. Okay, talk to me about the tile process because it's gonna have to be like earthquake proof, right? So it's a little of a different process than you would do for a house, I would assume.
The grout's a little more flexible. The glue, which is holding the tiles to the wall, has to flex also. If you ain't got flexibility going down a road, hitting a railroad track or anything like that, very likely you will crack a tile.
Okay, I'm gonna get out of your way. There's not room for both of us.
All right.
Ready?
Yes, sir. Let's do it, brother.
Nico and I are gonna open the third door.
Nico, you smell good.
Thanks, bud. Try to keep up my hygiene, you know.
Now, light is gonna flood into this new loft that we've restored, but then also it's connecting this new deck to the living space, making it all one awesome place.
David and Tania are gonna get to see this loft in a whole new light tomorrow. They're coming home. We just brightened everything so much, and we gave it quality where before it just felt so 90s, you know? And now it feels really modern and intentional. Oh my goodness!
Wow!
Looks so
I really exciting. Like that. That is very nice.
You like this?
I like
yes.
That.
Well, this came from your farm.
No.
This is Mama's barn.
I cannot believe
that. That wood is so gorgeous.
That is from my grandfather's farm.
Yeah.
Look at how it works with the floor. It looks like it's the same wood almost.
The floors look amazing.
They're an engineered hardwood, so it's real wood. And it was just completely incidental that it happened to exactly match the wood that Ben found in your barn.
Yeah. Well, that really is awesome. And I love the color.
It's like it's a little bit blue, but it's a little bit cream. Really all about bringing in the light that we added and finding a way to make it carry out through the whole apartment. It's just like, a breath of fresh air. Mm-hmm. It's such a cliche, but that's exactly what it feels like. And I'm really excited about how the bookcase has turned out. I mean, before they were a little bit prefab, builder grade.
Yes.
And then adding the door and the custom rail.
Yeah, where'd you get that door? I like
it's
that.
It's an antique door.
It's very nice.
And we took out the glass and we put in this decorative mesh. So
that's
if you
cool.
have like one area that'd be a little junkier with the stuff you don't
you
want
to
like
it.
The router, just cover it up.
So this is, I saved your cabinets, okay?
Your mahogany is here.
Thank you.
And this isn't all that's here. This is just one piece of it, so.
That looks great. I love that.
Cool. Yeah, so I saved a little bit of the mahogany from the kitchen.
And there's more.
Yeah, there's more.
Actually, let's go ahead and start heading that way.
Let's go to the kitchen.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my God.
Wow, that is completely different.
The island. This is amazing.
Oh my gosh. Look how it opens up in there.
That is.
No more greenhouse.
Man, that really, the view out there is just awesome.
Now,
I can't wait to go out there.
All the sunlight it added.
And we haven't even talked about the wallpaper.
Do you like it?
I do like that.
Cool. Touches like that, and then this super modern light fixture.
Yeah.
Our hardware, all of that is working together to give the apartment a freshness and a more modern style versus what it was before, which was just a mashup of the 90s, the 80s.
I was really worried about the color. But I really do like that color.
So these are the original cabinets. We just changed the doors and painted them
yes.
in the hardware.
Yep.
But at least you were able to save a piece of my cabinet.
I saved one little
There's
piece.
More.
There's more.
Is there more?
Okay.
Yeah.
More.
Let's go out here and look at what else is
okay. Wow.
Oh my gosh,
that?
I love it. This is
this
what
is
I wanted.
This is so nice.
Yes.
Is
this cool?
Space.
This right. is great.
So this is an insulated aluminum top. So not only will it keep the sun off, it
yeah,
won't
that's
bake
great.
You under here.
But it was the roof that we're standing on that was the biggest
oh, yeah.
issue.
There were the holes
yes.
and everything.
Issues. We pulled up the old deck. We pulled up, you know, the joists and everything.
Yay.
That is great.
Goodness.
And then, no more leaks.
Composite decking.
This oh. looks so good.
Well, so check out your bar cart.
Oh, oh
cool
man.
Are
these my cabinets?
These are your cabinets, all right? So like you see here where
oh,
we,
I love
we
it.
Laminated pieces
oh,
together.
Oh, that's so
yes.
neat.
And then a little ice box under here.
Aren't you nifty?
So if you're having a party.
That
we'll
is
have some
great.
Parties.
Thank you.
Yeah.
This is great.
We're not done. We got to go to the bedroom.
That's right.
But this was all he was worried about.
I can't wait to see the bathroom.
It's done.
Wow.
Oh, I love this color.
Everyone has said that when they walk in.
I love this color.
I really
it?
Do. It's a good contrast from
yes.
the living room to the bedroom.
Yeah. So in here, we did not do much. We painted. We got new carpet.
Mallory and I made the
I
headboard.
I really like
Ooh,
the painting.
Oh, I like that.
I do, too.
Oh, cool.
This was a really cool and interesting way to make your headboard into, like, a soft sculpture, sort of.
I like that. So I see that our...
Yeah, we got rid of the...
cutout for the TV... It's gone.
VCR.
It's gone. But don't worry. We time capsuled it.
Oh, everything is still in
well,
there,
that was,
sealed up in
that
the
That was
wall.
About a 1980 TV, so
yeah.
it's...
40 years from now, when they renovate this again,
they'll find
that.
Wow.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
Our big tub
oh,
is gone.
Wow. The monstrosity is gone.
But you still have a really big tub.
Yeah. It is a huge tub.
Yeah.
Just not...
Not a hot tub.
Not a hot tub.
Is it better?
It is deep.
Way better.
Yeah.
I love it. It's all so light and clean.
It's a fancy hotel.
It does. It really
does. I really
does.
Like this floor.
It's a porcelain that looks like marble, and I just...
Beautiful.
I always love it. It has such an expensive look.
The lidded glass is gone.
Yeah.
It's gone, but this is a privacy glass, so nobody can see you.
Your shower's really, really nice, super roomy.
This looks really good. And it's so much brighter than it was.
So much brighter.
And the way that it just flows from the living room to the kitchen to the deck, able to have friends over, we'll be able to have entertainment. I just really couldn't have asked for anything more than that.